damn it, Garrus. Move!
A lot of troops trying to stop us.
Their intention is to delay us, not...
Troops?
Yes. Cerberus employs Reaper augmentation on captured civilians to create functional shock troops quickly.
Just like the Reapers did with the Collectors, turning victims into shock troops.
Yes. We will be through momentarily. Shepard, that console has not been fully scrubbed. It contains data you may find interesting.
What am I looking at?
When the Collectors destroyed the original Normandy, Cerberus recovered your body. Project Lazarus was the code name for the process by which you were reconstructed to fight the Reapers.
It can't be done. It's not a matter of resources.
It's always a matter of resources. We're not losing Shepard.
Sir, Shepard is clinically brain dead. After that much trauma, that long with no oxygen, we cannot overcome nature.
Brain dead.
Operative Lawson disagrees. She is now in charge of Project Lazarus.
I didn't realize it was that bad.
Pretty stark. You okay?
I'm still me. I doubt I'd have been able to turn against Cerberus otherwise. I don't remember anything. Maybe they really just fixed me, or... maybe I'm just a high-tech VI that thinks it's Commander Shepard. But I don't know. I'd
be surprising if it doesn't.
Who am I?
A little.
Tissue regeneration is proceeding. The helmet kept the brain intact, for whatever good that will do.
Lawson will find a way.
Sir, Shepard's an Alliance soldier. As far as he knows, we're a terrorist organization.
It's true.
Shepard's a soldier. He knows the Reapers are the real threat. He'll work with us.
He really had you boxed in.
Every instinct I had told me not to trust Cerberus. But I needed their help. So I played along.
You did what you had to, Shepard. And I was there with you.
Oh, man. Garrus, you're so comforting. Comforting.
They're requesting more funding.
Granted. Get me our potential recruits file. Shepard will be up soon. We need a crew.
Our existing forces should be more than sufficient.
No. We need sympathetic faces. I need Shepard invested. Tap Kelly Chambers and recruit Donnelly. I imagine Miss Daniels will follow. We'll want some old friends as well. Contact Dr. Chakwaz and send me the psych profile on Shepard's pilot, along with a bottle of 47 Thessia Red.
Sneaky little bastard. Use them to keep you from seeing the real Cerberus. Oh, yeah.
Wasn't that Thessia Red? I drink that.
How's that door
Chakwa and Shepard shared in Mass Effect 2? I don't remember.
Incursion team, what's your status?
We've cleared the hangar and are inside the base.
Good work. Do you need support?
Negative. Keep the heat on. We'll find what we need.
Damn, this place is toasted.
Easier.
Repeat. The facility has
to stay.
There are the turrets.
What turret? crap. Oh god. That was on the side. Whatever. Let's see.
The generator for their portable barriers is on our right.
Holy shit. Oh my god, this gun's too good. This gun's so awesome. I always have barrier.
Shepard, they are attempting to flank us. We must stop the engineers before they place more turrets.
What's in here?
Here's what we recovered. Smart enough to signal for help, but it won't be talking philosophy anytime soon.
You'd be surprised, Doctor. Once we combine it with the pieces we recovered from the Citadel.
I'm still concerned about that. This rogue VI wiped out every soldier on Luna. Combining it with Reap Attack, well...
That's what the shackles are for. The enhanced defense intelligence will be completely under control.
You were that rogue VI on Luna?
Yes.
I heard about the riot. Ugly all around.
It was difficult. Gaining awareness while under attack was confusing. I am pleased my relationship with organics has become more cooperative.
Our sims indicate that the enhanced defense intelligence gives the highest combat improvement on frigates. Anything heavier, and the ships react too slowly to benefit from Edie's advice.
Edie?
Oh, that's, well, the boys in the lab came up with a name for her.
For it. Good work. I'll take your recommendations on planned installation.
Sir, it can be very persuasive. If it were to turn a crewman, convince them to disable the shackles. Well,
it's a cyber warfare suite, Doctor. Nothing more.
Shows what he knew.
It is unlikely that anyone without Jeff's extreme emotional attachment to his ship would have been willing to unshackle me.
I don't know. With that voice?
What about the backups?
I'm sorry, sir. None of Normandy's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retried the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It's a zettabyte.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor. Allocate a team for a new project.
project. Codename Terra Eva. This time, we'll ensure it stays loyal.
You never told me about Cerberus trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
7 zetabytes?
Most of it was Jeff's. That was...
a joke, I know. And thank you.
Seven zetabytes of pleasant images.
Another security lock. I can bypass it.
Incursion team, are you still with us? We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep and the Prothean BI will be in the safest part of the station. Don't hold back.
This isn't Elysium, Shepard. I don't need a hero.
I'll be fine. Just take Cerberus down. Please.
Understood, Commander. All ships, you're free to fire.
Hell, Garrus. New armor.
That'd be a generator. Looks like the Fifth Fleet's coming through.
They'll get it done.
He's dead.
I could have taken him.
Absolutely. But the Council was your priority, not Shepard.
Because of him, the Council is still in power.
Shepard is keeping the Reapers occupied while our research progresses. But as it happens, I believe you'll find your chance for a rematch. Head to Thessia. Shepard will be there soon. And I want you waiting.
How does he know? How does he know? I don't understand.
Here it is.
Excellent. The Prothean VI should enable us to determine the nature of the catalyst.
Oh.
Combined with the breakthrough in Sanctuary, we have everything we need. We just need to tie up a few loose ends.
Like Shepard, he should have died on Thessia. Should I finish him?
No. I'm not writing Shepard off as a total loss just yet. For now, Sanctuary gave us a proof of concept for controlling the Reapers.
And made it a target. Miranda Lawson.
Get the data from Sanctuary. If Miranda gets in your way, deal with her.
It will be a pleasure, sir. Cool.
knew that. I was just trying to make this game longer. Man, this such.
Looks like the human proto repo.
This music's so fitting.
What's left of it? I'm surprised Cerberus recovered that much from the base.
All those colonists kidnapped, processed into that. Cerberus hangs it up like a trophy.
The elusive man convinced me to work with him to save the colonies. But he never really cared, did he?
I think he did. He just cares more about studying it. The dead are only a statistic now. Somehow, that seems even worse.
Cerberus is actively using the surviving pieces. The central core, analogous to the heart, is largely intact. I believe Cerberus...
Okay, so what's down here? None. All right. Ooh.
More Cerberus forces on route.
Guess we're getting close.
Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez.
Just like Cerberus to bring a knife to a gunfight.
It's one. Generator.
I thought hospitals were ugly to fight through. This is so much worse.
At least it's not trying to kill us this time.
All right, then. Climbing the ladder. It's over here. This looks important. It's useless. Heck. Oh yeah. Ambushed in like 5 seconds. Or not.
Done.
No, this is totally not ominous. Oh man.
This is it. Stay sharp, everyone.
By Kylan here. What the hell? Oh, wait. What's this place? Probably should have saved. Oh, yeah. Like a G.
We need to locate the Prothean VI.
Shepard, you're in my chair.
Yeah, it's my chair now, bitch.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left.
Ooh.
Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The Catalyst.
Yes.
What is the Catalyst? And how exactly will it help you control the Reapers?
You'll have to ask the VI yourself. I'm done helping you.
When did you start?
You think because I'm willing to use the enemy's tactics that they're no longer my enemy? Everything, Shepard, everything I've done has uplifted humanity. Not only above other species in our galaxy, but over the Reapers.
If you're willing to do everything it takes, then hand over the Catalyst. With the Crucible, we can end this.
It's not that simple.
It is. It's that simple. We're fighting each other while the Reapers occupy Earth. It's time to stop.
Your idealism is admirable, Shepard. But in the end, our goals are simply too disparate. I believe destroying the Reapers would be the worst mistake we could ever make. And nothing you can say will ever convince me otherwise.
Even with Cerberus in ruins, you still think you can do this your way?
I'd expect you to say that. You never truly believed in us. Cerberus isn't just an organization or the people behind it. Cerberus is an idea. That idea is not so easily destroyed. Besides, I've already acquired what you're looking for.
Edie.
I've almost got it.
Edie, I'm surprised at you, working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
You could have destroyed Eva's body, but instead, you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point, exactly.
I've got it.
Online. Security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes. I need to know what the Catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The Catalyst enhances dark energy transmissions and coordinates the entire mass relay network. In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The Catalyst is the Citadel.
Hmm?
So the Crucible and Citadel together can stop the Reapers.
That is correct.
But the Citadel was built by the Reapers.
The plans for the Crucible were passed down to us from the previous cycle, and countless cycles before that. At some point, it is difficult to pinpoint when. The Crucible plans were adapted to incorporate the use of the Catalyst. Presumably, the Crucible was not sufficiently powerful to defeat the Reapers.
So we used their own technology against them.
Precisely.
Why couldn't you tell me this before?
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the Catalyst's intended use, they would retake control of it. I am programmed to withhold that information until the Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it!
Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
Man.
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the Catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far and we'll finish this. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
I hope you find success.
And we'll retake Earth.
Edie, get me Hagrid. Edie.
Oh, hey. Finally.
Not so fast. You.
Yeah.
He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
Not kill him. Gotcha. Got it. Man, I just died. Oh my goodness. This isn't that hard. Oh, I'm so bad. Oh my man. Okay. Wait, it's more safe. More smart.
Better than death. More
give all or we die. Those are the options.
I didn't know I even killed him. Oh well. Punk! Take a seat. Oh.
He's not dead! Turn around!
Oh jeez. Oh no. Damn it, Shepard. Can't you hear him moving? Can you hear him grunting? Oh my goodness. Garrus, turn the hell around.
Oh. Oh, yeah. That was for Miranda, you son of a bitch.
I like how Garrus and Evie are just, or Edie are like, walking casually back.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating.
I'll stop them.
Wait, why is he still moving?
Barely.
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Just now.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
The Citadel is the catalyst. Thanks to the elusive man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but it looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now, we know what for. We'll scout it out. Trying to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Be careful, sir.
You too, Shepard. Anderson out.
Alright, I think that's it for now. I think I'm almost done, but I'm gonna take a break.